Okay, it's recording.
You carried one.
Hello.
Yeah.
Natalie.
That's true, huh?
Is the radio on that thing?
I have one bullet.
No.
It's not a radio.
Brady, what did you do to the door of that thing? Brother, help him.
What?
Look at him. He's got the door all messed up.
That's how it works.
It's supposed to do.
I don't know. Why is it
in there?
What's
up, Brady? You ready to get out?
Oh, cool.
I just want to be one door. What is going on?
That's funny, dude.
Got the barn.
My mom says the Dodgers play at 5:30.
That's right.
They're playing the Brewers? No. No.
Chicago.
That's still going. But whoever beat Houston last night. Boston beat Houston last night. Okay.
But they're only 3 games to 1, so they need to win one more game.
Okay. But it's LA Brewers. LA versus the Brewers.
Yeah, right. LA versus Milwaukee.
Yeah.
The Brew Crew, whatever they call them. Mm-hmm. And we're the Blue Crew.
Blue Crew, Brew Crew.
Yeah.
I probably normally want to be part of the Brew Crew, but whatever.
Watch the barrel.
Careful, Brady, don't shoot us. Hand off the trigger. No, don't put your finger. Right when I said hand off the trigger, he doesn't put his finger on it.
That's it. BB
gun? Upwards.
Yeah, it
is. Point it up. Point it up.
Good job, Brady.
That's a Scooby game.
Is that a Benjamin?
Not ready.
Did you sight it?
Oh, shoot. Yeah.
In my garage.
Hey, I have a can over here ready for him. No, I have one set aside. It's just me. I'm a one-person effort, so there's only one can. Sorry.
Are these the BBs that you have?
Yeah, put some rocks in it so it stays flat.
Get a chair for you.
Yeah, put some little rocks in them. Like a psycho? Like a crackhead?
Dave
Chappelle crackhead, yeah.
Biggums, Tyrone Biggums?
Yeah.
That's what you look like.
That's fine. I'm not here to impress anyone.
Yeah, Dave Chappelle.
Just, what did he used to say?
Dude, I don't know.
He used to say,
I remember that.
You don't hold it.
No, I'm not going to hold it.
Okay. He's got to be able to sit on something. Oh, he's got a stool. Layla, come with me. You're not going over there. Come on. Layla, come here. Good girl.
Use the stool as a bench.
Right. And we're going to go over some rules first.
I told him, Brady, where do you stand? He goes, behind what you want to shoot at? He's like, okay, no.
Might as well take that one over there too now.
If you're not the shooter, where do you stand? Right. He didn't know any of his rules again.
Four basic rules.
Yeah. Stand behind the shooter. Point the gun at the ground. Once you learn it.
He's like, what are you going to do? Say you're sorry? Say you're sorry that you shot Rick? Sorry, I killed you.
It's getting cold.
Man, too much junk out here.
So what are you going to want to do? Are you going to be ready?
I'm in pain right now.
Really? Why don't you do a little Zumba? It's the cold weather.
You know what you should do?
A little
yoga.
stretching.
Yoga is so good for you.
He doesn't do any of that.
It's all stretching and core work.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but if you have arthritis.
Arthritis.
That's true.
My knee used to be weak this way. Now it's weak sideways. And what I mean by that is, say I got my legs up on the couch and I'm watching TV and my knees are out.
Like that?
Like, exactly.
Yeah.
To straighten it out, sometimes it like a ratchet.
So you kind of have to like grab your and do like that?
Well, I don't think about it and then it hurts.
Yeah.
But if I do think about it, yeah, I do something.
You kind of want to like, instead
of
like that?
But I do something.
Chair,
I'm
bringing it up.
I think if I fold it on the angle, once I fold it, then it'll be stronger, then I can lift it.
You put the scope away, Rudy?
If I put it in the back of my truck. In the back seat.
You
got something more to put on that one?
Yeah, that's what I was going to tell you.
My car hurt.
With the fire, I guess. I don't know.
Can you unleash? Hey, when I do this, can you unloop it from under the thing? Just looped under. It's looped under that. I need it to come out.
Oh, the legs.
Yeah.
Everybody turn around real quick.
I'll hold it.
Buckle.
What's in the back?
Just look over there. Hey,
Rudy,
right.
Natalie?
No.
You're right. You're
right. I'm trying to show you something.
Good.
Okay.
Hey. You
see
the lift
there?
Yeah.
Show her how we.
It's all wet.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. How we roll, baby. Oh.
Hi, baby.
It's a nice
setup
right
here. Yeah,
it is.
No one else, I don't advise you to ever try to hold her head. She will go ballistic. I can do that. She's in her mom, huh? Hey, come here. Let me hold you. Ow, God.
Is the camera on?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She has so many thorns in her chest, too.
Oh.
I just went to hug her, and they're all up on her body.
She doesn't feel that?
No, I think she feels it. She doesn't care. But I just went to grab her.
I'm having fun.
Ow.
Yeah.
She'll grow out of her skin, though. Mm-hmm. I think. Unless, hopefully.
But you want to get the ones out of her paws.
Yeah.
For sure.
I just don't want her to, because in her paws, they'll break, and then
inside,
they stay
yeah.
in there. Yeah.
then the skin
then
closes.
Then they get infected, and it's like a whole
thing.
They gotta
beat out. That's what I told these guys. You might have to use Ernie, because that one.
Oh, yeah. My actually would.
You trying to find the score?
No. I was texting her real quick, picture of us.
She said, if anything, tomorrow we could throw it somewhere else. But
stop these glasses. Come, baby.
Don't you feed her in the trailer?
So what are we eating? Just potatoes?
Carne asada.
Oh, carne asada, yeah.
I suggested that we just cut those potatoes lengthwise in half. Take the cooking time in half.
Did you pour some water in there?
I didn't cook. I didn't wrap them.
You want to do some of the breads too? Mm-hmm. Five pounds of asada is good.
We got brats or links.
We got chicken. I'll eat chicken too.
We got chicken wings, brats.
Well, chicken we have to cook it.
Yeah.
Are they the big ones or the little ones?
Just the regular wings.
Yeah. Do you have seasoning? I have seasoning.
Shoot.
I have what's that maple stuff called?
Yeah. I'm thinking about putting the Tabasco on probably.
Maple seasoning.
Tapatio.
I'm going to eat that stick. That's cool. Go ahead.
We got some wood, though. We'll be warm tonight.
I can't believe you guys dropped that much. probably. Did you already load it?
Looks like he's ready to go.
Danny, why don't you use the back of the chair for a rest?
Let him do it. It's his son. You had your chance.
Wait.
Layla, come here. Let me get shot with a BB gun pellet. He's just getting all the sticks now. Woo, look at you, Layla, with the stick. Look at her bouncing around.
She still got that clip on me.
Yes, she does. Wow, Brady!
Yeah.
Good job, Brady! Good job! She's finally using her
skill. I'm not getting the Dodge game at all, so... You know what I'm saying? At least to see the score or nothing, so I'm going to
have to ask her.
Have her text me who's winning.
I could probably look. I'll look at
it. Well, I was trying. Google it won't come up, and then at bat won't come up, so. Yeah, it's just going in circles. Ain't doing nothing.
Danny says it's something you can buy that you can get reception up here.
Oh. Yeah, it's a hot spot. I think. I mean, well, if there's no reception, there's no reception. But if, like... We get reception, but you guys don't. Then a hot call.
I get reception.
Yeah. Who's calling you, Flo?
Wayland, New York.
Oh.
Sales call.
Bill collector. I have First Premier Bank on my ass right now.
Why?
Because I lost my credit card in Hawaii. So I haven't made my payment. So I'm like a month and a half behind.
Yeah, they call.
And yeah, they call every fucking day. And I'm just like, okay, my check, I get paid on the 20th. So once my check goes through, I'm going to call them and be like, hey, I lost my card. I can make a payment right now. I just don't want to call.
You can make payment arrangements.
Yeah, but I don't want to talk to them until I have the money in my account to pay them.
I mean, you didn't call them to tell them you lost your card?
No.
What if somebody's using it?
No one's using it. Because they need my PIN number for the credit card. It's like a weird credit card that's not even a real credit card.
It's
not real. First Premier Bank, I want to get out of there so bad and get like a real...
Well, you already lost it, just don't get another one.
Well, yeah, but I still owe like $400 on it.
Can you bury those things now?
Well, we just need to move this out of the way. Then the call's over. Yeah, then we can do something. Good job. Way to go, you guys.
I did it.
Woo!
Another hit, huh?
Wait, never mind.
No, they both have
you sure he's warm enough? He needs to put some pants on now before it gets dark.
Yeah, he's done all the pants.
Oh, darn it. This is going to be our traditional
poker.
Is it? It's kind of curvy for that.
We'll find another one.
I will find another one. Obviously, I can find a better one.
Can I do it myself?
Layla, let's just see here.
We were in the Potter's Pond, and you and Rick got wet, and I had sticks. You remember?
They were smoking the socks.
Steamy.
Yeah,
but that doesn't really dry them very fast.
No, but that would be wet.
That was the worst, because wherever we were, it was just all wet. And then my boots, socks.
Wow, now we got one.
I think this one might be better. We need to just take this little piece off. Move it.
This time?
Get this off of there.
Move all these outside pieces inward.
Look at Layla. Look at.
I was telling brother, we were driving down here. And I was like, one day,
took a while.
Someone's kids are going to be watching these movies. Keep us informed. And they're going to say, what was great-grandma Natalie's dog's name again? Lulu or something? Or they're going to be watching this shit, thinking, who is that dog? You know?
What do you think?
I hope. Nobody, I don't know.
Nobody cares about Layla.
Of course they do. I don't know. That's my hope, at least, for all of the shit that we're doing right now. That someone's going to be watching it in 70 years, thinking about us. Maybe. Hopefully. We keep procreating. Anthony's already doing it. That's good.
What about you? What about me?
I need a lot of help. That's all I can say.
A lot of mental help.
Any help I can get, I'll take it. This, you need to have a glove on to man this thing.
We have gloves.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
You see these gloves I got, man? The monster gloves? They can go up to 500 degrees.
Damn.
They're that long.
Pizza out of the oven, no problem, huh?
Well, who makes them?
That's the other thing I'm thinking. Okay, maybe I don't do a fire pit, but I do a pizza oven in my bathroom. Just build it out of bricks.
Should have brought some codeine.
Yeah.
We have some. But I mentioned
it. You can tell me after because it's fun. Just kidding. You guys are all very fun.
We're like,
you think it's just for the hell of it, huh?
Okay, so what else do we have to cook on this fire?